Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Say No More. Last time we left off, we learned how to say no. And now we're gonna do chapter 2, I guess. Friend or no. Are you ready? Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, we saw a little bit of this cutscene last time. Friend or no. I gotta remember how to actually play. Move my mouse out of the way. Rip that person. Everybody walks so weird.
Congratulations on your promotion, intern. Too bad we can't move you to a better desk yet, though. The place is just so full, you know. And it's a real bummer that the president fired your supervisor. He sounded like such a great guy. And they just threw him away. Makes you think. I mean, if I was president, I don't think I could fire someone. Ever! After all, we're all buddies here in this office.
Oh, shut up.
How's it hanging, man?
Huh?
Just one big office family. Wait, this is your desk? Unbelievable! Everyone! Can you believe that the intern has to work like this? What? Look, I can't just let you work here like this. We're a family. I'll have to sort this out myself.
Please do.
How about you get a cup of coffee or something? Take a little break at the water cooler. I'll fix it for you. That's what friends do.
You're not my friend, though. No one at work is.
Intern, get me coffee. What?
I'm your supervisor now. Get out of here.
Yes.
Stop doing that. You gotta say yes to people. Don't you remember what the supervisor said?
What?
Really?
Yes. Huh? Yeah. Out of here.
I expected this.
You are so rude. She's right, you know.
It's okay. They'll learn their lessons soon enough.
You're just jealous.
Hey, do you want to listen to my dreams?
Sure.
Someday, I'm going to quit this place and be a baker.
That's a fantastic dream.
Doesn't that sound wonderful?
Yes.
Anyway, back to the grind. Thanks for listening.
Intern, take these used t-shirts.
I'll go home.
Hey, you. Are you enjoying a cool drink of water?
Yeah.
Hydration is important for your health. And as you enjoy that cool water, think about saying an ice cold no. Why is it called a cold no, you ask? Because to do it, you have to imagine you are a penguin in the Antarctic. And this sea lion offers you ice cream.
Uh-huh.
Even though he knows you've just had your dessert.
What an ass.
Ice cream is the last thing you could ever want right now. So as the penguin, you tell this sea lion...
Yotis.
No. Just like that. Swap to a cold no by doing this. To swap back to your heated no, do this. Let's try a cold no on this doofus.
Work through lunch. It's my fault, but you have to work through lunch today.
Yes.
I'm so cold.
Yes! You are unbelievable! Oh, hey, you want to learn another trick as well? Just clap at them before you say no. Do this to clap at their ridiculousness.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Clapping is very rude. Rude.
Yes.
Where can you go? Have fun doing this in the real world.
I will. I'm gonna do this.
Intern, bring me lunch. Go outside. Stop clapping. Stop interrupting me with your head.
Yes.
Intern, clean my car.
Yes.
I need money. Don't get me wrong. I only need it because I won the lottery.
Yes.
I need you to bully another worker.
No.
Yes. Bullying is bad.
Intern, sit here and do my work. I need to go line up for a coffee. I know.
You were laughing with me? That's weird.
Close your eyes. And... ta-da! A window! Anyway, I gotta go. I have a bunch of meetings.
Oh, fuck
just
off and die.
To look out for my bud. Let's hang sometime. See ya!
No, give me my unicorn lunchbox. Oh, we after him.
Halt! Not you again. Enough. Shenanigans are forbidden, intern. You can't distract me.
Buddy! Nice to see you!
I'm going to flay your skin from your bones. Will you guys please just stop?
Careful. This pillar is a bit unstable. Now leave. Sure.
No.
Go.
Uh-uh.
Now leave.
Okay, well, I guess I'm going to throw you into it. There we go. Perfect. A bridge.
Intern, can you please bring this to Sane? It's important. Thank you so much.
Yeah, sure.
He's over there, but I'm a bit too busy.
All right, I'll do this.
I'm busy. Go away. If you have something for me, just throw it in his bin.
No.
Yeah, it is.
What is it? Love letter.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh. I'm sorry about my husband. He's so embarrassing. Look at the letter. It has a heart on it. OMG, he's the cutest. Thank you for giving me the letter.
If he loves you so much, why couldn't he just walk the 2 feet to do it himself? Dog!
I am a door.
Hi.
Door, door, door. Ha! Door! 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 Door appreciates it for door.
Yes.
What a game!
Hey! My door! Come on! I just oiled it!
Oh, your office sucks.
Hey, buddy! You okay? Buddy?
Yes.
Whoa! My confidence is shrinking. This is not funny. My confidence.
Yes.
Why are you staring at my lunchbox? Is it
because it's my lunchbox, you jerk? Come here.
Yes.
Come on, intern. Give me a
All right. Do you want me to do a heated one?
Yes.
There we go. Oh, I'm free into Katamari world. This really does look like Katamari. Okay, statue of person. Oh, cool, now I can say no to the people in the park.
Wow. Where did this place come from?
Hello, manager. Welcome back, manager.
Your preheated slippers are waiting for you, manager.
Do you want us to build the chocolate fountain
again? Oh, it's your actual office.
Intern?
No. Wow, your office is great.
Hello, buddy. Well met. Welcome to the buddy plane. This is the office of our manager, aka Buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Are you applying for a position as a buddy?
Maybe.
We are actually hiring.
Oh, that's good.
The next buddy will help you out.
Okay.
May our buddyship sail safe.
Okay, thank you.
Buddy, cook the manager's lunch. He needs his 6-course meal ready in an hour.
Yes. Yeah.
No.
Sign this contract.
No.
Smile, buddy. Why such a sad face?
I don't know what your problem is.
You like the statue? It's pretty great, right?
Eh.
I worked overtime for this.
That's awful.
Speechless, I see. Thank you, friend.
Okay.
Buddy, tell me a joke. You like jokes, right? Everyone does.
They're all right.
And we are both buddies.
I have pretty shitty jokes, if that's what you want.
Like the butts of the jokes.
Good joke.
I make myself laugh.
Do you?
Okay. May our buddyship sail safe.
Alright, see you, buddy. I want to be nice to the people
buddy,
that are nice.
Yes.
Go away.
Buddy,
nope.
Yes.
Stop right there. This is very important.
Mm-hmm.
I love this garden.
Me too.
Anyway, that's it. May our buddyship sail safe.
Thank you, friend. Yeah, no. Where are you going? Come back here.
Get some bags.
Why did you laugh at me?
Because you're stupid. Yuddis.
Go back down.
No.
Yuddis.
Buddy, bye, baby.
Nope.
Oh, yikes.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you.
Intern, stop. I would never lie to you, buddy.
Why would you laugh at me?
Because you're stupid. You're an idiot. Now give me my unicorn lunchbox. No. You cannot run from me.
Okay.
Uh-uh. Don't want to hear it. Shut up.
Buddies. Come on, buddy. Remember the good times? When we were buddies? When I cleaned up...
Oh, we laughing at you. We're going to clap, too. And let's give you a cold. No. Yaris. And he died. Oh no, he's good. Can he swim though?
Having fun, manager?
President.
Did you change offices? I remember yours being smaller, more pathetic.
Yes, it's impressive what you can do with a bit of feng shui.
It's fantastic. I take it.
Take it?
You all get my desk. This is my new office now.
Of course, President.
Wait, what about my office?
Why? It's going to be even bigger than this one.
Oh, really?
Yes, because your new office is on the street.
Wrecked.
You're fired for hiding this from me.
Fired?
Oh, nice lunch box.
Excuse me?
Wait! Please, leave the desk! We're friends! Please!
Oh, you're gonna toss it off.
I demand that you stop right now.
Come on, manager. We were never friends.
Ooh.
No!
And there it goes. Good Darth Vader. Okay, that was chapter 3, I'm guessing? Okay, that's an ass shot. Hello. Oh yeah, we working on repairing this? I'm back.
Meeting time!
My miso is in there! That's in my ramen. It could be miso ramen.
Don't break the pillar again! Don't you dare! You take this cue!
Yes.
Well, don't stand in front of the pillar and I can't break it. Oh no, did I just kill somebody? Know thy enemy.
Clean this up.
Oh wait, out of here, out of here.
Staring contest.
Let's
you
do it.
My junior, and I'm here to defeat you.
Mm-hmm.
Ready? Go!
Can't beat me. Uh-uh.
My eye!
Yup.
Does
this look like the face of mercy? You're damn right.
Right there.
Oh, that's a clock. Oh no!
Time sure flies. Is that what you're thinking? Well, it can, and you need to slow down to rest and recuperate. Imagine a world where instead of working all 7 days, we get to work 5 days and rest for two. Or, even crazier, working 4 days and resting for three.
God, I wish.
Until we get those rest days, get some rest at work by using a lazy no.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Instead of mustering up all that energy, just go, nah.
Nah.
And use that energy elsewhere like at home. Swap to a lazy no by doing this. Let's
hell
try
yes.
it on this dweeb.
Lazy no.
I don't want to go. Okay, then.
Yadesu.
Excellent work. One way to use all that saved up energy is to nod. Give people that hint that you might say yes to make the no just that much more devastating.
Yes.
Just do this to listen and nod at them.
I need coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
You're being sarcastic, aren't you?
No.
Hey.
No.
Yes.
Perfect.
Save your energy and time for the important things like life outside of work.
Damn right.
Remember, you don't need work or capitalism to self-actualize.
Preach.
Work lazy.
This guy knows what he's talking about.
No interns allowed on the meeting room floor.
Uh-huh.
Stop this now, intern.
Uh-huh.
Hey,
no,
stop this.
Nah, I'm good.
Don't go in there. Are you sure you're ready for this? The supervisor's a coward, and the manager's selfish. But I guess you're strong, too.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I believe in you. Good luck.
Thank you.
What
I'm coming for you, President.
Room floor?
No, your meeting room's
oh, God, that person's dead.
Stop. I have to tell you something. My vacation month.
Turn around and leave.
No.
That's why I call it power time, not overtime.
Oh, timing. Everyone, this is intern who will tell you more about the topic. Later.
Hmm.
She said,
did she say we won't get an evening bonus?
Because no.
Sounds fantastic news! But we don't get that pay until the end of the year? I mean, I'd like to get that money now, because I can pay rent and eat.
Thanks for clearing it up, intern. I wasn't sure what the president was saying, so we'll do it your way.
Yeah, I just gave you all fantastic benefits.
Intern, go to the front and hold them back.
Wow, we're causing a lot of destruction.
And that's why I wouldn't call it union. I say it's more of a tear apart union. Oh, good timing. Everyone, this is intern. We will tell you more about the topic.
Okay, I'm gonna allow them all to do whatever the hell they want.
We only have tear apart union representatives? Which, according to the staff list, are the bosses and security staff?
No, we have more.
Great news!
And we have to give the Terrapartian...
No.
The president said, real unions only want our money.
No, fuck the president. Yeah, you're damn right.
Can the president actually prevent us from starting a union?
Nope, president can't do shit.
Oh, that's what the president wanted. Got it!
Boy, this is what it's like to work at Amazon, huh?
Intern, did you get my email?
No.
Morning, intern. Hello.
Good
morning.
I mean, that guy wasn't even really being mean, but I wanted to eat him anyway. Oh, into the window. President.
Ah, intern. Take off your headphones for a moment.
No.
Don't worry. You get a chance to put them back on. You're here for this lunchbox, I assume? You know, it's fascinating.
It's my Rainbow Dash.
It's been a long time since we've seen anyone who could use that word. It's like our plan went too well. Even the supervisor and the manager were soft and complacent. But you see, intern, I never dropped my guard. I knew someone like you would show up at some point. Someone who can wield that word. No. It's a shame you're still so weak, and you're even using a crutch. Go on. Put on your little super suit. It's time for your one-on-one
inspection. No.
Yes. My self-belief is gonna switch. You can't hurt me with sarcastic nodding.
Okay, how do I hurt you then?
Intern, intern, intern. I can clap too.
Can you?
Clapping slowly doesn't work on me, intern. How do you like this, huh?
Yeah, do it with me. To the beat.
How do you like You can't hurt me with pathetic. My confidence is unreachable.
Is it?
You can't hurt my feelings,
Okay. Okay, it's fine. I got my confidence back. There we go. This is like a boss fight.
My confidence is
Okay, the only way I can see to get my meter back is to just like have her knock me down.
Is it out of your
We don't have blaze.
You got me good, intern! You really did scare me for a moment. You did scare the manager
face,
for a moment.
Ew.
I had dared to dream that finally someone might defeat me. I gave you all the rope you could need, intern. Let me show you true power. This is what you could be, intern, if you weren't so weak.
Whew. You might have just killed people. That's not good. I don't want to be that. Of course, I've probably killed people too.
You lose, intern.
This isn't even my final form.
What's going on? Oh, yes.
Here it comes.
Finally.
You are...
Bong.
Bong?
Bong?
Lunchtime.
Hooray!
Yay, lunch.
Finally. Today was dragging, am I right? What was I doing? Saved by the bell, I guess. We'll continue our talk after lunch, then. Dismissed. Damn it!
What is your problem? Why do you hate me?
Amazing!
That intern fought a boss!
Wow! Mm-hmm. Let's go to lunch, buddy.
We have to talk.
Yeah! I don't want to have lunch with you guys. Whatever, I guess. But I don't have my lunchbox. How am I gonna go to lunch? She stole my miso. That is just an alligator. Hello. And what are you doing? Uh-huh. Chapter 4. Knowing me, knowing you. Okay. I guess we have time for another chapter. This is only 20 minutes so far.
That was incredible!
Yeah, we can't believe you did it!
I got fans.
You actually fought a boss!
You must be crazy!
Yeah, but the intern still lost.
Oh, shut up!
That doesn't matter!
That's right! You were brave enough to put your foot down!
And to use that word!
You should all be too.
Yeah, that...
Hey, that word is still forbidden, and we all know it.
I don't even know how you're still employed. I would have fired you by now.
Well, a few of us were talking to each other. Will you please have lunch with us?
Someone's salty.
I'm not hearing that word. It's gotta be a yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Let's go to the nice park with the food trucks.
Oh, sure. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah! Oh,
food trucks? We can just eat at our desk.
Oh, shut
it's
up.
It's way more efficient.
Yeah, you are right.
What a okay. Wage slave.
Well, you two, do that then. We are going to the park.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, screw capitalism and being stuck at... Oh, yeah, look at that salt. Oozing. Enough to fill an ocean. Let's play ball. Let's do it. Yeah, hide and seek. Let's go. Why do we all walk this weird way?
I'll never be able to say that word you're using. I wish I could, though. Every time someone comes up with something dumb. It's okay, though. Not everyone needs to be as cool as you. I guess that's normal. I'm just weak.
Nah.
Oh? You think so? It seems tough, but I do want to say it.
Say it.
Maybe I just need some practice.
Do it. Why does your tie look like a penis?
I wish I could work faster. There's always so much work.
Nah.
You are right. If there's too much work, it's the manager's
exactly.
Fault.
Exactly.
They can hire more people or coordinate.
Yup.
I deserve my free time.
Damn straight. No, I like this game's message. It has a good message.
I'm too scared to dance. I've always wanted to join, but... I always feel like I'm going to embarrass myself.
No.
Yeah! These people are my friends! They won't judge me!
Of course
I'm
they won't.
Going to dance.
Yeah!
I'm glad you joined us, Kato.
Oh, it's so wholesome.
That word you're using is dangerous.
No.
Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking.
That's right.
This word is powerful, and we should use it for good! And tell people off who are in the wrong.
Damn right! Wow, that pond had, like, boats in it? Hi, guys.
A laugh is kinda gross.
No, it's
I
not.
I was kicked out of a meeting for laughing. Is my laugh that bad?
No.
Huh? I don't deserve it?
No.
Yeah, you're right. Next time, I'll tell him that his face is gross.
You damn right. Your laugh is fine.
My puns are bad.
No, don't
like
lie to yourself.
Tell jokes, but no one likes them. I guess I should stop, huh?
No.
Yes. Really? Okay, but they are pretty bad. You have to be a real glutton.
No!
Punishment.
Punishment. You have to be a real glutton for punishment. That was good, that was good. You know, I like you. Falafel? Pho, durum, yum yum?
Yeah!
I'm so hungry.
One falafel sandwich, please.
I'll have a pho and a durum döner, but without onions.
Coming right up.
Thank you.
Okay, one falafel sandwich. Yay!
I came out of nowhere.
One pho.
Yum.
Mm.
One durum döner. Extra
I have no
onions.
Idea what that is.
I asked for one without onions.
Oh, would you still take it?
No.
No!
Ooh!
Okay, I understand.
Hit him with
it's
it.
Our fault. I'll make you a new one. Zero onions.
See, isn't that word great?
That was awesome! You really did it, you mad lad. How do you feel?
I feel... incredible!
Powerful.
Let's eat.
so good.
Food.
I don't have food.
I love lunch.
I miss my lunchbox.
Wait a minute.
Huh?
You don't have any food?
No.
Don't you want to eat something?
Hey, wasn't your lunchbox stolen earlier today?
Right, I saw that. The supervisor took it.
Really? I thought it was the manager. I saw him with it shortly before he was fired.
Wait, he got fired?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you didn't know?
By whom?
Oh, we're gonna...
Lunchbox. Wow, okay, that's it. That is it.
Yeah, that's it.
Friends, we gotta help our new buddy.
Let's unionize.
And get that lunchbox back. How? You know how. We use the word.
New.
Oh, not really. It's new.
Me?
Friend, please teach us.
Are you in?
Person next to me could say it. Get them to help. Wow, your arms are massive. Oh, I'm gonna teach you all? Oh, let's do it. Let's go, everyone. Squad up.
Are you ready?
I can do this. Just a small burger, please. Without onions.
But would you like
fries with that? This is harder than I thought. Can you say it first?
No!
No!
Yuttis.
I'm on a diet and I don't want any fries.
I'm ready. Go!
Dancing is now forbidden in the office. You need to stop all those sick banging moves right now and never do any of them ever again.
No.
Yuttis. No! It's part of my self-expression and doesn't bother the people around me.
If it doesn't bother the people around you, then it's okay.
Mm-hmm. Dern tootin'.
All right, are you ready?
Hit me.
Get me a coffee. I'm closer to the kitchen than you are, but I'm lazier.
Yodesu.
I'm so bored of making your coffee for you.
Are you sure?
Yes, say it.
Your puns are bad, and you should feel bad. Sorry, so sorry.
That's good. Keep going.
Okay, your puns are terrible.
Well, to that I say, okay.
No.
You're being unreasonable.
God. Okay, your puns are horrible. Happy alligator. Yes, that's what we need in our union, an alligator.
I'm ready.
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, thank you for asking.
I'm gonna need you to go ahead and stay in all night for a week.
What? But my plans.
Yeah,
no! I'm busy this evening. In fact, I'm busy every evening. No more overtime.
Yeah.
No more overtime?
Yeah!
Damn right, no more overtime. It takes away my ability to do anything. Stupid work. God, this game speaks to me, especially now with how much I hate my job currently. It feels empowering.
Hey, President!
What's this?
Spirit bomb.
Oh, hey, nerds. Wait, is lunch already over? I was so busy being amazing that I forgot to eat this lunch.
Give that back to the intern. Yeah!
Seriously? Go back to work.
No!
Excuse me?
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
Nothing.
Tell me. What did you just say?
Say it. Say it, everyone. Together we are strong. No!
So rude.
Let's go. Whoa,
Hello, intern.
The lunchbox was in your
I'm
body.
I'm glad you're back early. Now we can finish our meeting. Where were we? Oh, yes. Your evaluation. What? Performance.
Yadis.
Try, intern. But again, your performance is lacking. Zero!
Whoa, you yeeted me in the space.
Cooperation.
No.
Try harder, intern. Zero!
Oh no. We're just getting the shit knocked out of us repeatedly.
Three.
Intimidation. Namastalling, intern.
Yeah.
You need to try harder, intern.
How do I beat you? I don't understand. Am I doing it wrong?
Leaders, namastalling, intern.
Yeah.
Come on, intern. Harder.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Oh, hey, lunch.
Hey. Good to see you. I was just about to hit up the arcade and... Did you just buy lunch?
No.
Where's the lunchbox I made? I understand. Don't worry. It was lame anyway.
It's been stolen.
Hey, had any time to think about... You know... About the rent. It would be so helpful if you could cover for me one more time. What do you say, buddy?
No.
Okay, you know what? Take your time. I gotta go anyway. Have a good lunch.
Oh, I couldn't say no to you. Huh, interesting. We lost our ability there. Oh, Jesus.
You have friends? Huh. Not even much of a friend if he can't handle rent. What a loser.
Ooh.
I guess that's why he hangs out with you, so he feels bad about himself. What a bunch of losers.
Oh, we got 2 meters now. Oh, you are so donezo.
You're going to hit me back.
Ooh. Oh, get wrecked. Now it's my turn,
okay,
nerd.
Okay. No. I will have the last lock.
You're gonna have the last shit. Yeah, now you're getting knocked all over the place, huh? Yeah, this.
What was that?
That other intern is fighting the president.
And winning.
What a bad joke.
Seriously, look.
Yeah, I'm kicking ass. Look.
What?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. Cry. Give me your tears.
I underestimated you.
And now your spine's busted.
Even in a short time, you managed to become this strong. My final evaluation of your development. 5 out of 5.
Now I'm the boss?
The intern defeated the president?
Damn straight.
Amazing. Whoa.
What's this commotion? More rebellious employees?
Queen? Oh.
Not you two.
Oh, don't worry, you're next.
Guards! It's time to make things right! Everyone, big company meeting! Now!
Oh no, not in all hands.
Hey, nice lunchbox. Cool.
The intern.
Oh, you're fired too. You know that, right?
The intern.
What?
The intern. Don't underestimate the intern.
Okay, if you say so.
All right, you're gonna get murdered. Your spine's also gonna be busted.
Can you please get up and pack your things? You can't just lie there.
Oh, right. Sorry.
All right, so that was the end of chapter 4,
come,
I think. All right, so with that, I think we're going to go ahead and end this episode of Say No More off here. I hope you have enjoyed, and I will see you next time.